Hang on, sorry, something for some reason this is not coming through. I don't know what the heck's going on. Yeah, this is on the right side. So why is this not, there we go. All right, there. Sorry for that. Ooh, had me worried there. All right, we coming through okay? Let's make sure everything is going through as planned. Sync test A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Synced, all right. So, before I get tangled up in here, let's pick up where we left off. Let's see. Okay, so that's the last time. Then we fought Moreau. Moreau's bellied up, and I'm almost out of the lake. Then who shows up at the last child? Heisenberg. Not in person, of course, through a dusty old TV. He told me that the last flask is in some stronghold. I'm not going to let him have his way, but I don't have any other options right now. This better not be a trick. I finally have all four flasks, but Heisenberg said I needed to do one more thing to heal her. Take all the flasks to the altar. Will this really heal her? Can I trust Heisenberg? I put the four flasks in a giant's chalice and then moved it to the ceremony site where the ground gave way and a stone bridge appeared. There's some kind of garage or warehouse on the other side. Heisenberg's place, I presume? I don't want to be apart from Rose, but there's only a little left to do. Wait for me, my dear. So yeah, we are at wherever this is. I think we've got everything on the map so far. Ammo check. Why's my phone going off? All according to Kikaku. Okay, so yeah, what are we looking on? Was that a flashbang? Okay, we got one flashbang left. Not sure how good that's gonna do me. I'll keep the ordnance here. I have no magnum rounds. Let's open up some space. There we go. Alright, that should do it. Okay, so that's the dam before. Also, apologies if you...
Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
I completely lost train of what I was thinking. Yeah, I totally forgot what I was going to say. Before I was rudely interrupted. Also, what is up with my audio? Okay, there we go. Sparklies? We see any sparklies? No, I wouldn't even say. I totally didn't jump. I don't know what you're talking about. All right, because I just heard it now. Apologies if you hear rumbling through my microphone. There's a thunderstorm that was dying down, so there's still some hints of thunder. Luckily, my power didn't go out, so I think we're fine.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Shut this fucking hole! Sorry. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Okay.
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, oh. A psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Ugh.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Oh, don't, no, no. Don't be an idiot, Ethan. God damn it. What? Excuse me?
Shit.
Up. I don't know, but I do not want to find out. Wow, you got really lucky. Jump from that, to fall from that height, like you could have been impaled on this crap. You sure this whole thing isn't rusted scrap? Pretty sure you could be able to take all of this and just turn it into ammo. Say it's like they're gonna drop shit on me. No, there's still a whole bunch of scrap somewhere. This is a shiny somewhere. Oh, great. Plugged in all the way. Okay, now we're good. Go down the creepy vent first.
place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, yeesh. What are those? Try shooting one? I feel like I'm going to regret this. Shoot down a soldat? The hell is a soldat? Almost looks like Nova Prospect from Half-Life 2. I don't know, when I see something like this, it just makes me think of Soylent Green. Oh, Duke! What the hell are you doing here?
Stock.
Soldat is a rank in the German army. Ah, you know what I forgot to do?
Firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
I forgot to go back to the castle and get those fish.
Ah, so you noticed that.
Ooh, a scorpion. What, pray tell, I'm gonna need this for? Or I could go with that. Oh, that's a shotgun, though. Still can, because after this, it's no turning back. How can I go back? What, just restart from the save? Oh, there'll be a point though. Okay, I'm fine with the shotgun. Oh yeah, never mind. Okay, well, guess no more fish. That's what upgrades we can be able to get right now. That's actually quite a bit. Let's get the gun first.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I can get that one, but not this one. We don't have enough fish. Oh, we don't have enough fish for this one either. Alright, no more meals, sadly, unless we'll be able to find some fish around here.
This is all an investment, even.
Alright, let's put some,
these
gosh,
hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Let's bring it up to level 2. Golden Eye taught me never take the club.
One moment, please.
Oh.
you for your patronage.
Thank you, Duke. What's this? Do I hear a, Alright, anyways. Let's see what we got here. Wait, so what ammo does this take? I guess pistol ammo? Alright, we'll save it for a rainy day. Alright, so wait, does this open? Okay, yeah, this does open. So what does this do? Can't use it right now. Can't use it right now, okay. Alright, so forward, I guess. Jesus, how big is this? Materials. Some kind of locking mechanism looks easy to break. Oh! What the hell were they wearing? Guys are burning through my ammo. Well, I think I probably have enough materials to make some more. Or I could just get that. Huh? casting machine? Can't use it without a mold. What am I casting? Oh, what the fuck? That's just gross. For a second, I thought that was like an X-ray of the Las Plagas. What is that in his chest? Alright, what's the significance of this outside from the numerous pins in his skull and vertebrae? What is that in his neck? Okay, so I gotta find a mold, use that to press it, and then use it to get through here. At least that's my assumption. No, thank you. Oh. Alright. Sure. Why not? Line up, please. You two, you three. There you go. Thank you. And thank you. Wait, ball maze? Where is it? It would be labeled, wouldn't it? Casting machine, hole in the wall. Was it that side room before I entered? What, this one? Before I entered the whole factory? Oh. That's a merchant. How does everybody miss that side room? I don't know. We'll be outside Duke's. Can I go back and actually see where it is? Oh. Okay. To be fair, a lot of these wall. Well, for one, it's dark and it's very industrial. I didn't even notice that. Like, I thought that was like legit part of this. Excuses me. Like you didn't notice it either. Plus, it doesn't help that a fair amount of these doors have some kind of light next to them. Oh, that's... Ugh. There's gotta be a freaking hospital ward. That's a drill. Was this like a step up from the Garador? Oh, you are totally a step up from the Garador. The door will pierce the heavens. I see your weak point. Ow, that hurts. Bye. Well, that was a thing. Oh, don't tell me I gotta come back down here. We're probably more of these things are. There's no power switch. Oh, that's this. Oh, god damn it. Alright. Alright, let's get this shit over with. What, lockpick? Okay, that's something.
Seems useful.
That's my horse. That's my horse? Yes, that's my horse. Oh, we gotta make more of those. Hello. You're kidding me. Wait a minute. Come and get me. Hey, douchebags. Come on. Right here. Okay, that didn't kill him. Really? There we go. Anything here. All right, where'd this put me? Of course it is. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, fuck that. Oh, well, that's what was here. Is there a typewriter around here? Okay, Heisenberg's key, crafting machine. Wait, what's this? Oh, yeah, that's the power switch, okay. Well, that goes that way. Mechanical part? What do I need that for? It's a treasure? I thought it was a... That was a key item. don't like how this place is laid out. Hang on, is there a thing down there that opens that door? No? Probably from the other side. Oh, cool. Okay. Generator lever. Lift controls. Try my Netly. So that door's locked. Mechanical soldier, soldat. Fully grown male corpse used, removed heart and implanted cado. Muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moves by destructive instinct, then stops. Attach headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirm stable brain wires. Experiment 1, like and fight. Was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replace lower part of an arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps. Output greatly increased. Lichen fight. Destroy 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. Well, it's a little hint there if you haven't figured it out. Okay, so that goes there. Gotcha. Yeah, you guys stay there. Wait. Which way am I going? Because that goes that way. Oh, it does. Okay. I got something for you. Here we go. You. Is there no typewriter here? Is the only one all the way back at where Duke is? If there is, that seems a bit tedious. Pull the lever. Thank you.
such a disappointment.
Huh?
I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing.
Oh. Too close.
I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
You remind me of somebody I used to know. Even more sunglasses, too. I think you two might have been really good friends. Given the chance. I got a bad feeling about this. Hey, what is that? Come on. You're still alive. That's what they call a quick scope. Probably could have stunned it if I shot this. Nice. So it's like the electrical transformers and Resident Evil 3 against the Nemesis. Oh, excuse me. Let's test this hypothesis. Anyone coming down here? There you are. Stay still, please. Or not. Did I miss it? Is he just not close enough, or? Flashbangs, we got explosive rounds. Put the explosive rounds in there. See if we can't do that again. One second. How the hell do I get in there? Oh, he wakes up. Oh, you have two. Here you go. Oh, it's on the back. Okay, you are really like Garador this time. Let's figure out how to get around you. Here we go. Watch the birdie, fool. Not that way. Okay, I can't fool him like I would the Garrador, which is sad. Although I think I'm backing myself into a corner here. Oh, come on, really? There we go. Oh, nope. There we go. Oh, that got him. Isn't Mirrodil's look like the cabinets that were in RE7? Or something similar to that, all over the Baker house. And so where does this go? Hold on. Okay, that's a way around. What about that room over here? Is there not a way in there? Oh, so it does come back. How does one get in here? No, that's just a reflection. Hey, Dingus, you mind, waking up so you can bust through this? No? Oh, wait a minute. Ah. What's up, Duke? How's it going?
Well then, feel free to peruse. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Hard times, Ethan?
Nah.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Leave this to me.
Nice.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yep. Nope, still can't use that. Oh wait, we got the power back on, so well, let's check out this room first. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Well, I done goofed. And we'll use one of these. Here you go. Oh, shit! Grab everything and get the fuck out. Thank you. Duke, one second. Let me see what's over here. This place is a goddamn maze. Okay, that leads into more of whatever this place is.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
I just want to save. Alright, so now I can go to get up here. What does that lead to?
Got a long way to go.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait, 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 wait. Ah, are you kidding me? Suck. All right, hang on. Let me check something downstairs. Let me check that one room. Here. Here we go. Anybody else want some? Hello.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition.
Gross.
Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Godot has begun adhering to the nervous system.
Finally, pronunciation.
It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes! Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Okay, Frankenstein. Nice. Hold on, what's that? Oh, it's just a wall, okay. I'll be seeing you. Okay, so we don't have the key, I don't think. No, we don't. The one who knocks over things? I'm not that clumsy. Am I? There we go. Thank you for that. My foot's falling asleep too, so. Where am I? Okay, so we still got there to take care of. I'm missing something down here. That, I don't remember where that is. Oh, that's the room where I couldn't get into. We got the labyrinth puzzle. Yes, yeah, that's a dead end. Okay, so we got there. Oops, scrolling. Wait, am I missing something else in there? Oh, this place is sealed off now. Now that the power's back on. Unless something else opened around here. Nah, I think we're fine. And just make our way back. Alright, so just out of curiosity, if I go back in there, is Propeller Head or Propeller Chest or Taser Face, whatever the hell he is he gonna be in there? There's something in here that I haven't gotten. Ah. Nice. And this is cleared. Yeah, that's where Laughing Boy came out of. Okay, so this whole place is cleared. Otherwise it would have been we're fine. Unless I'm able to go back through here. Nope. And it would have really sucked going through here, finally can't go through that door, and on the way back, he's just surprised he's there. Okay. That goes there. What is in here that I'm missing? There's something here. I must find it. Are you? You stupid miss. You kidding me? Oh, wait, is it upstairs? It's upstairs. Heisenberg voice. Jonathan Joestar. Welcome. Oh. Yeah, that would be pretty funny if you said that. Mr. Neil Newbon, what am I looking for? What am I missing? Is there a shiny here? Probably in some like super obvious spot that I'm like completely missing, and our chicken's just probably just like, ugh, he's never gonna find it. Sunny, there's a treasure here, yes. Yeah, I'm never gonna find it.
Seeking something in particular?
Just selling some stuff.
Hard times, Ethan?
I wouldn't say hard.
Apologies, but I don't extend credit.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Please come again.
All right. New territory. That being said, if Heisenberg does make a Breaking Bad...
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
I'm pretty sure he can't hear you, Ethan. Anyways, I was saying, if he does make some kind of Breaking Bad reference, I'm pretty sure the fan base would go nuts. Also, what the hell is that sound? Oh, no, don't mind me. All right, fine. I would have just left you alone if you were mining, but no, you just had to go and attack me. Yeah, I'm sure they're fine. That's a big drill. Missed it by that much. Hello. Really liven up this place. One of these guys just going, I'm working on the railroad. That one would be depressing. Although that would be funny though.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
What is this? Oh, that's a lockpick. Ludicrously tragic, like when a clown dies. Depends on the clown. There's something else here. We're good. Or is it tragically ludicrous? Some hard-hitting questions, my friend. Oh, I don't like this one bit. This just screams, get ready to run. In the hole. Just makes it worse when I see that little icon on the upper left saying, "Oh, you're hitting the checkpoint. Shit's about to go down. Good luck. You're gonna need it." What the hell is this? Oh. Oh, that's Okay then. They fine now? Are you shitting me? What kind of messed up Iron Man shit is this? Excuse me. Tony Stark called, says he wants his arc reactors back.
Excuse me. Stop it.
Ethan, you better load that damn thing right now. Excuse me. I'm trying to get a clear shot at this. You are not helping my situation. last one? Oh, it's all the way over there. So how do I get up there? Damn it. Here you go. Takes care of one. Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? Is he dead? Oh, he's right there. Missed. See a box over there. Maybe there's stuff that I miss. I gotta make sure I clean house before I apparently send this place crashing down. Otherwise, chickens would be like, "Yeah, you missed this and this and this. Oh, you forgot about that too." Okay. Not what I was expecting. I thought that would have just like released the whole thing, just made it all come crashing down. Nope, because I resigned myself to the fact that I've watched two people play survival horror without searching properly. Like I said, like you have found everything. Oh, this is, See, it's blue. We're fine. Yeah, it's all blue. Am I blue? Am I blue? Are these tears in my eyes telling you? is this place? Ventilation duct? That's a huge area. That's not a boss area, I don't know what it is. Soldat jet. Attach the jetpack and head stabilizers to a soldat. Greatly improves mobility. Experiments prove limited flight capabilities. No long distance flight, but now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Panzer. Attach aluminum alloy shielding to a soldat to protect the chest reactor and exposed flesh. Experimentation proves he is invincible against regular firearms. Armor does not hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed. Great. He's armored up, these fuckers. Huh? Why would you want to make me do that? Oh, hello. Where do you go? Gunpowder. Mold? Yep. Ah, gotcha. Okay. There's something else in here. I'll take it. Turning on.
Close.
Oh, come on. Really? There you go. Nice. I wonder how many people got that one on the first try. I can't see a damn thing. Okay, there's a ladder there. Thank you.
start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Nothing. Okay. Sweet. What's this? Ah. Nice. Okay, ¿dónde estás? Suddenly the giant oh, fuck that. Don't you bring that evil upon me.
There's more?
Quit your griping, Ethan. Just get it over with. Come on. Pull the lever. Okay, that needs the key. Hello, Duke. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, so we got the ball move. I did. Oh, he'll hop over that fence. Come on, really? That. Skip it. We gotta go. That's what was missing. Okay. Is that one of those fences that he just, like, jumps over without any kind of prompt? Terrible timing, because the second I asked that question, I looked over at the chat and I saw the, saw you getting... And get the fuck out of here. And that's everything. That's a hammer. We just stole his hammer. Yeah, you can have this. That didn't work. That did. crapula. Whoop! Yeah. Excuse me. You were a nuisance. Son of a bitch. One second, Duke. Okay, that should stay. There we go. Oh, God dang it. What, did that thing have a hole at the bottom? Oh, yeah, it does. Wait, where am I going? I wonder if there's fan art of just Ethan doing, oh come on, Ethan doing these puzzles and just like concentrating, his like tongue sticking out the corner of his mouth, just like focusing. Meanwhile, all the four lords are just like, what the hell is he doing? Duke probably alongside him cheering him on. Oh, come on, goddammit. I will get this. Nah, this wouldn't make me redline. They're talking nonsense. There we go. Alright, I bring stuff.
Welcome. Dissatisfying? I believe this is a fair price. Bits and bobs? I see. I will.
Nothing about the hammer?
Now, this is something to splurge on. I've gotten some new stock. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Okay, that's maxed out.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Now let's do a power upgrade.
One moment, please.
And then... That's fine.
To hunger is to be alive. Till next we meet.
Right, let's go back up. I hate it that's so dark I can't see anything. Right, so what's this? Shotgun ammo. Mine, I'll take it. Another mine.
Mine.
Wait a minute. Oh, that is my way down. Okay, so we're gonna have to take the swan dive. Oh. Don't you OMG me. I was looking down, not up. Stop it. Because it's oh so obvious for you on your first run. No, no. There's hardly anything in my first run, huh? Oh, excuse me, miss. Miss probably.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Guess what that is? Anyways, I was saying Miss probably spends an hour making sure everything is found. To be fair, I've only got like 15 minutes left. Prototype Sturm? Used a cheap turboprop engine, but he's impossible to control. All he does is charge. Too much power output from the reactor. Completely invincible head-on, but the dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off on the propeller. Also issues with overheating from running too long over periods of time. Conclusion, a complete failure. And yet, you haven't been able to kill him. You're gonna make me do all the hard work? Okay, so he's got no arms. I'm gonna make him charge. Possibly weaknesses? Yes. Did I get everything in this? Yeah, I did. Alright, laughing boy. Ow. Oh! Where'd you go? I'm sorry, am I pissing you off? Whoa! Oh, he mad. Come on, really? Come on, turn so freaking slow in ADS. Come on, Motorhead! Do I have enough to... Nope. Here you go. You can have that. Oh, that didn't take. Inconceivable. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. How many times did I die in this game? Is it?
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
At least three times? Jesus Christ! I'm okay. I'm all right. Kidding me? Come on out of there. Oh, no. Ah, ow! Frick. God dang it. Wait for him to go, like, plowing through these other things. Step on the mine, please. Not what I had in mind. Shit. Actually, no. We're past them. There we go.
Now stay down.
Huzzah! If you angle it right when he charges up to shoot. You can get behind him. Yeah. I figured as much. But most of the time, he's usually, like, standing behind the corner. What I was hoping to try and do is have him barrel through these things. I don't know. Alright, what's the way out? Miranda is abominable. Her deceit knows no bound. We are merely a bunch of failed cadeau. I don't even remember if I said that right. Experiments to her. I was just lucky I had more affinity to this stuff than the other poor schmucks in the village. So she still calls me her son. What a joke. I'll never forgive her for what she did to me. That crazy bitch has never been right in the head. She can't see the difference between experiment and family. She didn't just change my body, she took my dignity. If I don't kill her then my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She can turn into anyone using the Mega Mice Seed. The trick is that brat Rose. If I could access her power, then maybe. Speaking of, the dad's kid, Ethan, is a pretty interesting body himself. Maybe I could get him to help me out. She can turn into anyone. Made in Cuba, it's really damp. I can hear it. I don't know where it is. Oh, it's probably in there. Okay, hang on 1 second before I look at anything else. Wait, that is a secret. Okay, it's probably a secret room in there anyways, so. Heisenberg, you could have just asked. Tis true. Tis very true. Alright, so no button. Button. Who's got the button? Alright, fine. No, wait, there's still something here. Oh. There we go. And there's still something over there. Something's coming up if Ethan's doing that. Pull the lever. Wait a minute. I thought I just like went all the way back to the garage.
What the?
Ah! Oh yeah, he's totally Magneto. I have expected to have that hook go through. Oh. Chris!
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way. What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her.
It was Miranda. What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking. Rose.
Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. Stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.
Save here? Okay, yeah. Alright, so we'll read that next time. We'll save all of this for next time. That's why Chris built some steel. I was like, this is a bit low tech, but okay. Alright. But yeah, we'll try out them. Is that a chainsaw? That is a chainsaw. We got a chainsaw. Looks like a Modeuse and a freaking howitzer attached to this thing. We're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna have me some fun. We'll get to that on Wednesday. So thank you for joining me tonight. And we'll catch more of that Wednesday night. How much further do I have with this game? Let's see, this is part 6? Yeah, this is part 6. Could probably beat it Wednesday. Okay. So, possible finale for this on Wednesday. Tune in tomorrow where we continue with more Marvel's Avengers, and that will continue on the following Wednesday. And then this Friday, we've got our big LWE finale, which I still haven't done any kind of prep for it. Rumblefest is this Friday. We gotta try and get some more matches up in here. More specifically toward, at the very least, the co-op champions don't want to take any challengers. I'll probably have to take matters in my own hands. anybody interested in challenging King of Fira for the hardcore, the Ultra Violence Championship title, please let me know. The sooner I can get that set up, better. I would not prefer to let... I would say Wednesday at the latest. Because I don't want to do everything at like the last second. And yeah, I want to spend some time trying to make sure everything's good and ready to go. So yeah, if you want to get your matches in, whatever they are, let me know before Wednesday. That'll be the last day, and then after that, I'll probably just like throw other things together. So if you like that stream, head on over to BravoSide for more information on other upcoming streams. You can also find my archive there of all my past streams. And if you got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for a future Let's Plays or Retro Nights, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Also, check out this link or scroll down below to find the link to our Lazy Streamers Discord, where you can be able to find other streamers such as Oh Hey Mike K, the Batgwin, and Gumdolf, and some of their friends through there. Come be lazy with us. And also down below or off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from, you can also find some other streamers that I like to watch and follow. Check them out whenever you can. All of them are great. And again, thank you for joining me tonight, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow for some more Marvel's Avengers. So take care, love and hype. Life was alright, a little bit stressful, but I guess it could have been worse. Good night, everyone.